planes. So I applied as a flight engineer. But those World War II pilots, they all complained. They said girls shouldn't be in the cockpit. Hey lady, hey baby, hey, why don't you grab us a drink? And the flight attendants were my friends back then. And they said, are you better than us, do you think? But I kept getting hired, and the World War II crew, they retired, and the girls all thought much higher of me. 1986, the first female American captain in history. Suddenly I'm in the cockpit. Suddenly I have my wings. Suddenly all of those pilots protesting me, well, they can get their own drinks. Suddenly I'm flying from Paris to Dallas, across the Atlantic and feeling calm. But suddenly someone on